Oh no grinds.
What's up, ketchup? If you've seen enough of my videos, you know that I really love using oyster sauce. So today we're making oyster sauce tuna poke. Cube your tuna, place it in a bowl, season it with some Hawaiian sea salt, carefully massage the salt in the tuna, dice some onion, grate one clove garlic, some soy sauce, oyster sauce, Korean chili flakes, toasted sesame seeds. I forgot to cut the scallions. Mix it up real good.